Why it's important for people to see Hidden Hills is it's even though it's in the guise of a lighthearted 1960s sexcapade film, it has a lot to say about many different areas. It is not just a ghettoized gay film. It's a film that causes people to think about, like, what if the world were upside down in every single way? And what if prejudices existed but were different prejudices? And in doing that, you mirror what people think about nowadays. So it's a very contemporary, modern take on a 1960s classic style of filmmaking.